Hello viewers, in this video we are going to learn abacus division of 3 digit by 1 digit. Let's start with an example. Let's divide 567 by 4. Let's place 567 on the abacus like this. Before starting the division process, be sure that you are thorough with the multiplication tables from 1 to 9. So step 1 in abacus division is check the first digit. Here the first digit is 5 and 5 is greater than 4, and we know that in 4 table 5 can be subtracted as 4 into 1 is equal to 4. So here 1 is a quotient and 4 is to be subtracted from the abacus. So let's write 1 here and subtract 4 from the hundreds rod. Here it is small friend subtraction, lesser friend 5, add the friend 1. Now we are left with 167 on the abacus. Again, check the first digit. Here 1 is less than 4, so 1 cannot be divided directly with 4. So let's take the first 2 digits. Here the first 2 digits are 16. We know that in 4 table 16 can be done as 4 into 4 is equal to 16. So let's write 4 here and subtract 16 from the hundreds rod. Let's subtract 16 from the hundreds rod. Now we are left with 7 on the abacus, and we know that in 4 table 4 into 1 is equal to 4. So let's write 1 here and subtract 4 from the units rod. Again here it is small friend subtraction, lesser friend 5, add the friend 1. Now we are left with 3 on the abacus. So remember, if you are left with any digits on the abacus after completing the division, it means that is a remainder. So here the remainder is 3 and the quotient is 141. So let's go with another example which includes zero rule. 172 divided by 9. Check the first digit, 1. Here 1 is less than 9. So we go for the first 2 digits, that is 17. We know that in 9 table, the nearest multiple of 18 is 9 into 1 is equal to 9. So here 18 is greater than 17. So we go for 1, that is 9 into 1 is equal to 9. So let's write 1 here and subtract 9 from tens rod. Here it is big friend subtraction, lesser friend 10, add the friend 1. Now we are left with 82. 82 divided by 9. Let's check the first digit. Here 8 is less than 9. So go for the 2 digits. Here it is 82. The least multiple of 81 in the table of 9 is 9 into 9 is equal to 81. So let's write 9 here and subtract 81 from tens rod. If you subtract 81 from the tens rod, we are left with 1. So here 19 is a quotient, 1 is a remainder. Thank you for watching.